Good morning, students. Today I am starting division. There are four mathematical operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Now question is that what is division? First of all, division is a repeated subtraction. For example, 24 divided by 6. How many times would you subtract 6 from 24 to reach 0? Let's see. 24 minus 6 is equal to 18. One time. 18 minus 6, 12. Two times. 12 minus 6, 6. 3 times, and 6 minus 6 is equal to 0 4 times. It can be find with the help of division. 24 divided by 6. 6 4 ja 24. Remainder is 0. 4 times. Number 2, division means shared equally. Try to understand. If we have 12 stars and we want to convert them into 2 groups, how many stars will be there in each group? Answer will be 6. And if my question is that we want to convert these star into 3 groups, what will be the answer? 4 star will be there in each group. This answer can be find with the help of division. We have 12 stars. In first question, we have 2 groups, 2 6 are 12. In second question, we have 12 stars and 3 groups, 3 4 are 12, 4 stars in each group. Point third, division is the inverse of multiplication. How? If we write 8 multiplied by 4 equals to 32. Now see, if we divide 32 by 8 and 32 by 4, 8 4 ja 32. 4 8 ja 32. This proves that division is the inverse of multiplication. Thank you. Now, terms used in division. When we divide a sum, there are some terms. First of all, dividend. The number which is divided is called dividend. The next one is divisor. The number which divides is called divisor. The next one is quotient. द नंबर विच इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज कॉल्ड क्वेश्चंट एंड द लास्ट वन इज रिमाइंडर इफ एनी नंबर इज लेफ्ट ओवर इज कॉल्ड रिमाइंडर. नाउ व्हेन यू रीड अ डिवीजन क्वेश्चन ask yourself a multiplication question. Try to understand it. 20 divided by 5 is equal to dash. Now ask yourself, 5 multiplied by dash is equal to 20. If you can do this, it is very easy to divide. 5 multiplied by 4. Let's take one more example. 30 divided by 6 is equal to dash. Because 6 multiplied by dash is equal to 30. Thank you.